put them together in one hand. Get a good grip on the back. A little bit further. There you go, right there. Okay. And then you're gonna get nice and tall. Instead of pushing out in front, you're gonna pull back. Good. And you're focusing on squeezing your elbows back to your side. So nice and slow out in front, and pull back. How you feel about that weight? You know you can do 20 of them? I want more. I'm gonna take them for a minute.